Hello friends, I hope you are looking for the best avalanche beacon. So you have clicked this video. In this video we will discuss avalanche beacon, which are best sold and achieve top rated reviews from customers. If you want more information and updated pricing on the product, please check the description box in the below. So let's get started with the video. Number 1. Backcountry Access Tracker 2 Avalanche Beacon. Backcountry Access, BCA, is a well-known company that specializes in backcountry safety and equipment. Their most efficient avalanche beacon is the Tracker 2, which has been on the market for quite some time now. The fact that it's still used by many backcountry enthusiasts, as well as search and rescue teams, says a lot about its quality. In fact, it's still one of the fastest avalanche beacons on the market. The Tracker 2 uses three antennas to locate the signal of the buried beacon, and shows the information on a real-time display. The triple antenna configuration helps the device pinpoint the signal quicker and be more precise. The display shows the distance to the signal, while the LEDs on top show the general direction from which the signal is coming. The same LEDs can also show multiple signals in multiple burial situations. The range of this beacon is slightly larger than many other products, which can be helpful in a situation where you're trying to cover a larger area, and every meter counts. In addition, it's very efficient in locating beacons, even at greater depths. Even though it's somewhat larger than other products, the Tracker 2 is still pretty convenient to take with you. It comes with a protective harness that is easy to strap around the waist. Number 2. Backcountry Access Tracker 3 Avalanche Beacon. The Tracker 3 beacons are some of the most sophisticated avalanche beacons you'll come across. If you're after a modern design with additional features that are going to make your search easier, this is a great pick. Manufactured by the reliable Backcountry Access company, this beacon has seen a few upgrades compared to the Tracker 2, but at a slightly higher price too. This device comes with three antennas that allow it to pick up the signal quickly and precisely. It has a real-time display that shows you the direction and the distance to your target. However, this function has been upgraded with a so-called big picture mode. This model resembles an analog beacon, and has the option of estimating and showing how many avalanche beacons are in the vicinity, as well as their approximate direction. This beacon has a great feature for your personal safety too. When you turn it on, it is in search mode by default. However, if the beacon detects that you are not moving for more than 1 minute, it will automatically revert to transmit mode. This is very helpful if you end up in an accident and can't switch it yourself. Number 3. Backcountry Access Tracker S Avalanche Beacon Transceiver. The BCA Tracker S is an absolute favorite of many backcountry skiers. This beacon is slim and low profile, so that it fits super nicely into almost any chest or pant pocket. It is really one of the most comfortable beacons to have on you. While this is a lower priced and more simple version of other BCA beacons, it still provides plenty of function to handle pretty much any scenario. The Tracker S is one of the more simple beacons to use and operates at a speed almost equivalent to the top of line transceiver models. Because of the speed, ease of use, and necessary functions all performing highly, this beacon is probably the best bang for your buck you can find. There are more feature-rich options, and options with longer ranges or longer battery. But this beacon provides good levels of everything you would need and want, all while being one of the most affordable avalanche beacons out there. At a glance, battery life, in send mode, 250 hours. Range, 55 meters. Flagging for multi-burial. Yes. Weight, 5.8 ounces. Number 4. Backcountry Access BCA Tracker DTS Avalanche Beacon. The Tracker DTS from Backcountry Access is a cheap avalanche rescue beacon that is excellent if you're on a budget. Considering that it comes from a reliable manufacturer, you can count on it to work when you need it. According to experiences of both skiers and rescue units, this is probably the easiest snow beacon to use. This fact makes it great if you don't have much previous experience with beacons. Truth be told, this device isn't as sophisticated as most that are on the market today, considering that it uses a two-antenna system. However, it gets the job done pretty fast, and it's able to operate in very harsh conditions, including low temperatures. This beacon is moderately sized and comes with a harness and a lanyard to secure it to your body. With a weight of just over 8 ounces, it won't be a problem carrying it around all day. Like most avalanche beacons on the market, it uses 3 AAA batteries that can power it for over 250 hours. Even though it's pretty basic, we really like this one because it's straightforward and does what it's supposed to. Number 5. Mammoth Barivox S Beacon. The Mammoth Barivox S is one of our overall favorite beacons, due to its excellent handling of complex multi-burial situations. This beacon is also a fast performer, with the quickness during find search particularly standing out. The range is as good as you can find in an avalanche beacon, and allows for wider search strip widths. However, the plethora of features available can seem to be almost a little too much for most backcountry users. For that reason, we think it is best used in the hands of advanced and experienced backcountry users. Even then, you will want to make sure you have plenty of practice with it to overcome any complexities that the interface may throw at you. Along with functions to handle complex multiple burial scenarios, there are numerous options to customize it to your preferences. At a glance, battery life, in send mode, 300 hours. Range, 70 to 95 meters. Flagging for multi-burial. Yes. Weight, 7.4 ounces.
Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please like, share and comment on this video. Don't forget to press the notification bell icon to get new update videos. Also check the description box for products link.